Louisiana is it's a big part of me. Born and raised in Shreveport. Went to school in Baton Rouge. The people from that state are some of the best in the world. You know, from what New Orleans has been through, to see them come back from that, I think that speaks volumes for what it means to be a Louisianian. There's just a thing about that place that it's always tough to leave it. Well, I like highway, so maybe LA is the place for me if I point